fight standing tonight.
He has to. You know, this is what got him to the show. It was being able to use the hands to set up the kicks. We all talk about the high-level boxing background of this young man. But as he's developed great knees.
Yeah.
He's developed great timing, great counter skills, and also the beautiful right high kick. The right high kick is something he has very well as he follows with a jab, right hand, left hook. High kick comes over the top, and he can put this
in. No doubt about it. He'll try to put on a striking clinic once again here tonight. Nobody is better equipped to talk about this man and all that he brings to the table than you, PC.
Just a fantastic mixed martial artist. The first time I saw Kane at the American Kickboxing Academy, I understood that I was no longer just looking at a wrestler, but a true fighter. Kane had an ability to push and train at a level that not even a welterweight could keep up with. Just a workhorse in the highest sense of the word. A guy that was willing to lay it all out on the line. Some of the performances that this man has had truly allows him to be considered one of the greatest heavyweight fighters of all time.
And he puts that status on the line every time he makes the walk, including tonight. Good to see Cain Velasquez back. More tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Velasquez is 4 years the elder. The reach is identical. To get us started, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, USA, The Problem. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a wrestler, holding a professional record of 14 wins, 3 losses. He stands 6'1" tall.
You ready? Are you ready?
All right, so here we go. This highly anticipated fight is now underway. Looks like a classic matchup of strikers versus grappler. Am I simplifying things too much?
In this instance, you won, because this is what got these two men to the show. One guy is known for his diverse attack on the feet. The other guy is known for his ability to drag and fight to the mat and put his opponents in danger from the very start of the grappling exchange. This beautiful strike.
Lands a big right hand early. They'll be talking about this result for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 54 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, The Problem.
There he is, the man.